Hi there, I'm Martin Grumet. It's Saturday, June 28th, 2014, here in beautiful Boise, Idaho. And today I'm doing a test of the Canon D30 at the swimming pool. So, yet another camera here I'm gonna try. So, time to go into the water. Okay. Got out of the water, and of course I'm talking about telling you the obvious, partly because I want you to test the sound to see how well it recovers from being underwater. Let's see, almost at the edge of the shade here. It's very contrasty light, and that's going to be a good test. This camera does have a little bit of control over contrast, although not a lot. So, we'll see how that goes. One thing I'm going to try here is I'm going to tap on the camera. Okay, so I tapped on it and tapped and talking. And that's partly because I had the experience with my Nikon AW110 that some of that can cause sound dropouts. So we'll see how that goes. And I'll do a little bit more underwater now. Okay. So, this camera has nice ergonomics. The D30. They've kindly put on a pretty nice grip on it. And one nice thing about it is they do mount the video button right on the top, which for doing these first person things is convenient. So, that's this little test. Okay, and now also a test of the timing. I'm gonna turn this off on the count of three. So it's 1, 2, 3.